Hey guys, this is Aaron with Botanicare. I'm here at headquarters in beautiful Chandler, Arizona, and I'm really excited to be talking about our brand new nutrient system, Kind. Kind is exciting because over the past 15 years, we've learned a lot with our R&D department, working with plant physiologists, and also especially getting feedback from the growers. And as a culmination of that, we've developed Kind. It's ultra pure. It's a hybrid formula, which means not only do you get the growth rate and vigor that you expect from mineral formula, you also get the quality that you expect from organics. And it's also perfectly balanced, which lets you, the grower, customize it however you want, whether you're growing in a cocoa medium or an aeroponic medium, or no matter what the environment, Kind is totally customizable and will work for you. So as you can see, Kind is a three-part nutrient system. And as I talked about before, there's a lot of unique features that I'd like to get into, because although it's three parts, that's where the similarities end compared to any other nutrient system. Two-part or three-part, Kind is more customizable and performs better than anything out there on the market. Now, the secret to this formula, and one of the really unique features, starts with the Kind base formula. Now, the base formula is the foundation of the Kind plant nutrient system, and it really is the key to the customization. Kind base contains high levels of calcium. It's highly elevated, meaning that number one, you don't need a calcium magnesium supplement as is usually needed, and number two, you're able to manipulate and control your calcium and nitrogen levels in one bottle no matter what you're doing. Now, this is a lot different than a lot of other base formulas out there which contain other elements in them, high levels of trace minerals, potassium, and other elements. With Kind base, we've separated all of that out. We've taken the trace minerals and left them in the other formulas and left all of the calcium in just the base bottle, which enables you to customize it. And that means that you can raise and lower those levels. If you're growing in cocoa coir and you need more calcium, it's simple. Just add more base. If you're using well water, municipal water, you don't have to go out and buy another bottle like so common before. You can just lower your base amount, which means Kind's versatile, and it was designed to be that way no matter what you're growing in. Second in the Kind nutrient family, we have the grow formula. And everyone knows that a good grow is just as important to a good bloom. If you don't set yourself up with lush, healthy vegetation and dense internode spacing, you'll never get those harvests that everyone wants. Now, part of the secret about the Kind, as we talked about before, is its hybrid formula, which gives you the best of both worlds. Kind grow formula contains optimum nitrogen to potassium ratios, but those minerals are also complex and enhanced with organics that even further increase growth. Seaweed, humic acid, fulvic acid, amino acids, plant extracts, and it's real clear that this is chock full and dense as soon as you open this bottle, because it's really viscous, as you can see. And you absolutely know that Kind is unique, and it's nothing like any other two or three part nutrient on the market. Well, last but not least, we have the Kind bloom formula, which is also really unique, especially because of the way we formulated it. As you can see, Kind Bloom has an NPK of 0.66, and that's really critical when it comes to being able to customize your formula because it's completely nitrogen free. Now, early in bloom, a lot of people like to use higher levels of calcium and nitrogen, which is possible with the Kind nutrient system, using less or more of the base depending on what you're trying to achieve. The beauty of the Kind Bloom is that when you decide that it's time to lower those levels of calcium and nitrogen midway through flower and especially towards ripening, you can do that. And because all the trace minerals and organics, compounds, and macronutrients are in the bloom formula, you won't have any imbalance. So it's up to you when you want to start the ripening, how much nitrogen you want in bloom, and when to dial that back. And these elevated levels of phosphorus and potassium are responsible for accelerated flower sets, ripening, and overall performance that you'd expect from a bloom nutrient. And being able to customize it based on your genetic variety, based on how many weeks it needs to flower, is huge. And that's one reason that we've developed the formula in this way, to give you the ultimate control. So as you can see, with its combination of ultra-pure mineral inputs and ultra-soluble organics, this is kind of a big deal. It completely redefines this category, and it's something completely unique. You know, a problem with a lot of the nutrients out there today, two-part, three-part, any of them, they were developed 30 years ago in the 1980s. And simply put, they weren't meant for the modern grower, and Kind is. Today, we're growing in CO2-enriched environments, accelerated greenhouse environments, and we're growing genetic varieties that have more vigor and yield than ever before. and a nutrient needs to be used that's made for those. And this is. Kind was made for fast flowering annuals, not cabbage, not lettuce, not turnips or other plants. It was made for you, the modern grower growing in this environment. And you know, obviously I could just go on forever talking about it, but why don't you visit the website, www.botanicare.com. We have additional feed sheets for different mediums. We have feed sheets showing how to use it for stock plants, for cloning, and for all of those things, and additional FAQ. So if you want more information on kind, check it out on the website, and then do yourself a favor and go out to your store and grab some right now.